My camera's battery is starting to get a little low, and that's all I got. But I'll try to wrap it up a little bit for you. This is going to be two mantles for them. This is a 5x10 beam that's currently a little over 10 feet long, but they only need them 5 feet, so it's going to cut it in half. And I just kind of wanted to show you some of the other sawmill videos. People were asking about wanting to see some of the grain and stuff like that, and don't normally get a chance to sit down and do that, but all right, wrapping up. Well done. It's 4:30, so that was about seven hours I was here. For what it's worth, we got about 1,000 board feet, mostly 1x6, a couple pieces of 2x8, and then the mantles, the 5x10 mantles. Let me take you around. If you're curious about how much to expect waste wise, let me just show you some of the how much waste we got from 1,000 board feet. So here's our 1,000 board feet of walnut. Now, something with walnut is it These were smaller logs and they were a little crooked. So here's our waste pile. This is basically firewood. And you can see we've got about as much volume there. Well, not quite, but as there. This pile from here to here is about 6 feet wide. Maybe at the peak it's about 2 feet tall. And then give or take 12 feet long. So I don't know, what is that, half a cord of firewood? Now over here we've got other kind of boards, slabs, whatever you want to call them. These are kind of useful, but they're not going to be, they're not what they wanted. So they're just kind of, you could use them for artsy fartsy stuff, or whatever. Some people just burn them. Some people, you know, like I said, like this board, I mean, it's not a pretty 1x6, but you know, somebody can do something with that. So I like to just set that stuff to the side and let them decide what they want to do with that. Obviously got our nice solid 5x10 beam. And that's pretty much it. As far as sawdust is concerned, you can kind of get an idea. I would guess that would fill up 3 or 4 55-gallon drums. Well, maybe two or three. Something like that. Something else to say before I lose battery. So 1,000 board feet in a day, 7 hours, that's not really that productive. But having said that, I was by myself and this was walnut, and not that walnut actually cuts well, but where that's important is these were smaller logs and walnut tends to grow a little crooked. So as far as the amount of hassle versus the board feet is higher with walnut. Now, you know, cut for cut, walnut cuts easier, but there's some difficulties with that. Anyway, my battery's dying, so thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.